Mouse is due for release in 2025, as confirmed by the developer on the game's official Twitter profile. However, there is no specific date within that time frame just yet. Mouse is set to release on multiple platforms, covering PC, Switch, Xbox, and PlayStation. Mouse is made by Fumi Games, an indie studio based in Poland, who is also currently working on Galaxian Taxi, a hand-drawn Cuphead-style action platformer. Clearly, Fumi is heavily influenced by the 1930s cartoon style. While no specific release date for Mouse has been confirmed, both the Steam page and official Twitter profile confirms a 2025 release. Galaxian Taxi, meanwhile, shows no expected release date window yet, so we can assume Mouse is Fumi's current priority. Mouse is a classic, boomer shooter-style FPS game, only with a black-and-white, rubber-hose-inspired art style. From what we've seen so far, the arena shooter takes us around various locations as we defeat gangsters and mobs. Why we're doing this and what our PI player character are working on still remains unknown. There are a series of bosses to defeat in Mouse as well, though we've only seen one of these, shown in the Spike D trailer. What we have seen plenty of, though, is the vast array of weapons, including a Tommy gun, a sniper rifle, explosives, a shotgun, and even finger guns.